I bet you've got a million questions for me. Where do I start? Project Altered Beast was an experiment funded by the Army and was kept secret from all but the top officials in Washington. The goal of the project was to create a type of genetic cyborg, or genome cyborg as we call them, that could absorb genetic material from various animals and work it into their own DNA. These soldiers could use the abilities of those animals to aid them in battle. It took many years, and many failures, but the experiment eventually succeeded. The result of the project is you. And another, who was responsible for releasing the genome mist into the city. Brad. He is seeking the most powerful genome chip. I hate to think about what he'd do if he got his hands on it. He'd be unstoppable.
Wait, I don't even know who you are.
My name is Anastasia. I used to work for Dr. Eric Jobs.
Thank you.
Where are you going?
I am no longer needed here. It is pointless for me to stay.
Don't think you'll get out of here alive with any genome chips.
I don't care if you're a Chimera type or some sort of new model. Nobody tells me what to do. I am more powerful. And yet, why did they choose you? What?